As the municipal election is approaching, the hot...
Barry, the rest is up to you.
Establishing Bangboo connection and reading visual data. Data read complete. Commencing playback.
Whoa, we've got an image.
Let me see. Yeah, that's it. That's the day me and Nicole met.
Hey.
We're in the hollow now. Let's be careful.
Don't worry. I know this place inside and out. Just follow me. The Red Fang Gang base isn't far. Just gotta take out a few more ethereals and we'll be there.
What's going on? It's been hours.
Who are you?
A messenger of justice, here to recover stolen loot!
Billy, quit fooling around with them! Nice one, Billy!
Warning, dangerous target discovered. Hollow Dove, wanted bulky and helpful. They're skilled at using their grappling to launch head-on attacks. Please don't get entangled with them. Knock them down quickly.
Check this out!
I'll take you.
Feel the power of Starlight!
You're weak spot! No point running! No problem! Time to sharpen my claws!
There may be something worth investigating over there.
Yeah.
wrong turn, did we?
It's just a dead end, Hollow. Since our client wishes it, we'll go.
Hello? Bell, Nakamura.
Syncing info for route to the control room. Please enter here.
Great! Let's hurry up and switch the tracks, man!
Hollow ether activity is changing. Be careful.
Hopefully this mutation also delays...
Wait. Why do I feel like...
Warning. High-risk unit detected. Please stay away.
Monster of Robot Billy mentioned!
An infamous ethereal. What an intense aura.
The train will pass through this area, coming from the marker. There is a decelerator device in this area. Use it to slow down the train for a chance to board.
Got it! Changing tracks now!
Reminder.
That sound... Is the dead-end butcher back?
No. The train's coming.
Do it quick, man! Or it'll be too late!
Master, there is a large op- The original plant. You are small, and the client is ascent.
You wanna go underneath?
Corrin, could you help us move something heavy? The goal is to use it to weigh down the switch.
Huh? You mean those stones up ahead? Okay.
Sufficient gear points paid. Authentication successful. Opening valve.
Seems to be going the wrong way today.
Companions as strong as you?
Huh? They're much stronger than me.
Stronger than a chainsaw flinging blade? Oh, how bad.
Master, rail path reroute is complete.
Great. Let's drop Corrin off on the way out. Just put it there.
Warning. Hollow.
Huh? Faithen, did you see?
Corrin, we're almost at the exit. You'll be able to.
Now, all we have to do is wait for the train to arrive.
The train's slowing down! Wait, this isn't a regular route! Everyone, on alert!
Now's our chance. Let's jump! You're back, sis.
Ready for combat.
Starlight!
How can I help?
I have...
Standing by. Ready for...
Need... Time for some hard labor?
Did you... Nothing. Standing by.
How can I help?
Thank you. grab a cup of coffee to jumpstart your day.
Whenever you feel lost, you can always come back here for a cup of coffee.
Standing by. Need nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here. Needs.
How can I help?
standing by. Ready for combat. Nothing to fear. The cunning heroes are here. Need some standing by. Ready for combat.
Master, I've discovered a new target. Hollow Thug, bulky intimidator. This enemy excels at using its improvised weapon to launch ranged attacks. Stay on the move and make sure you don't
get hit. Get away from me! Behave now!
No trespassing on the job site!
Copy that. This won't hurt. No.
Rule violations won't be tolerated.
Standing by. Ready for combat. Standing by. Need something? My services are expensive. Nothing to fear. The cunning heroes are here.
How can I help?
Dangerous target detected. Heavy gunner. This enemy can deal continuous damage. Please do not test its firepower with your body. Suggestion. Attack from their blind spot.
Standing by. Ready for combat. Standing by.
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
Ready for combat.
Falcon.
Needs.
Time for.
Nothing. Needs.
Falcon, are you?
Nothing. Needs. Stand.
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
Ready for combat. Standing. Need something? My services are nothing to-
Time for-
Starlight, it's time to shine! I have two-
Ready for combat. Need-
How can I help? For some hard labor?
Don't look at me.
How can I?
Starlight!
Standing by.
Thank you.
I'm starting. There are so many ethereals around. It really worries me.
Luckily, I didn't see any signs of them on the way over. Still, hopefully we can find her, and fast. From the looks of it.
Hurry! Faster! We gotta keep moving! The girl's just up ahead!
Okay, that's my mission, was to find Faith and get...
should be here. I've got...
We made it. Vision Corporation has its monitoring station here. The train is also nearby. To avoid alerting anyone, I found a secret way in. And here it is. Let's get moving.
Sure! The Starlight Knight's here to punish the bad guys!
This path's blocked. We can't go this way. Let's take the secret way then. Try to sneak over to the monitoring station.
Not bad, Faithen. You're so prepared. Well, what a pleasant surprise. Everything's going according to plan.
Great. The route seems to be going well.
Guys, we're near the train.
Okay. The new plan involves using Vision's explosives. All their stock should be in here.
Suggestion. Transport it with a vehicle.
Good idea. Let's load the explosives onto the train.
Warning, Neko Miyamana's biosignal detected.
What? Where is she?
The target is about to reach the hollow exit.
What's going on here? How did Director Perumi...
We have to hurry. Split into two groups and carry out the original plan.
We're going to stall the Dead End Butcher, right?
Yeah. Lure it to the target location. Leave the explosives trained to us.
Got it. We'll get going then.
Okay. Let's get the train moving. We've got control of the train. I hope things go well for Nicole and the others.
So empty out here. Are we sure that big guy's really around?
Not sure about the big guy. Plenty of little guys, though.
It must be hiding somewhere.
Huh? The beasties are running away.
Almost here.
The monster?
The theme song.
What?
The bad guy's theme always plays before the final battle.
Don't worry, Andy. I've mastered all the rules for a surefire win from the Starlight Knights! Gotta break the rules when fighting bad guys. Take them out in less than 10 seconds with a flying kick! They won't even have time to play their theme song!
Behind you.
My predictions were out-predicted!
You big dummy! The only thing they'd be playing for you are the credits!
Don't tell me this guy's a fan of the Starlight Knights too! Go down easily. You know, I kind of regret this.
Billy, concentrate. Just hold on until the proxy gets here and we win.
Let's clear him out!
I'm fatigued.
Think of something, Cropsy!
New countdown, 4, 3, 2, 1, now.